It's been a tough week, gentlemen. We've lost more than we ever dreamed, but we will recover. I've got a blank check, and we're going to use every cent of it killing Makarov. Despite what the world may say, we are not savages. We don't kill civilians. We use precision. There's an evil man hiding in these shadows, and we're going to bring him into the light. Once his face is revealed, we will write history, gentlemen. These are the last safe havens left on Earth for Makarov and his men.
Sounds like we've got to be in two places at once.
Impossible?
Not for the 141.
50-50 chance to take out Makarov, eh? Captain Price, request permission to take the safe house with Roach.
Granted. Soap and I will take the boneyard in Afghanistan.
Very well. We will cut off all avenues of escape. This ends now.
Strange. Could have sworn we ended this war yesterday.
Snipers in position.
Strike team, go. Engage Makarov on sight.
Roger that. Solid copy.
Let's go. Let's go.
Leaving the target building.
Don't let them trucks get away!
Roger, firing javelin. Danger close.
Javelin, danger close! Get back to the room! Bloody hell, those trucks are bulletproof!
Two away. Moving vehicles have been neutralized. Be advised, we have not, I repeat, we have not spotted Makarov, and no one else has left the house. Those trucks may have been decoys. Over.
Make sure no one leaks through the kitchen.
Roger that.
Scarecrow, give me a sit rep.
No one's leaving through the front of the basement.
Let's go, let's go!
Go. Target 12 o'clock.
Roger that, I see
from clear.
Thank you. replacement for enemy activity. Breach and clear. Go.
No sign of Makarov. Captain Price, are you back in Afghanistan?
Plenty. At least 50 hive guns here, but no sign of Makarov. Perhaps our intel was off.
Well, the quality of the intel's about to change. This safe house is a bloody gold mine.
Copy that. Ghost, have your team collect everything you can for an operations playbook. Names, contacts, places, everything.
We're already on it, sir. Makarov will have nowhere to run.
That's the idea. I'm bringing up an extraction force ETA 5 minutes. Get that intel. Shepard out.
Roach, get on Makarov's computer and start a transfer. Ozone, you're on rear security. I've got the front. Go.
On my way. Task force, this is Price. Four of Makarov's men just arrived at the boneyard. So cover me. I'm gonna slot that guy over there and use his radio to tap into their comms. Ghost, we're going silent for a few minutes. Good luck up there in Russia. Price out.
Roach, there's an armory in the basement. Better stock up while you can.
Makarov's men are going to do whatever it takes to keep us from leaving with his intel. We need to protect the DSM until the transfer's done. Use the weapons caches and set up your claymores if you've got any left. Defensive positions, let's go.
Ready to engage.
Sniper team one to strike team. Be advised, we've got enemy helos approaching from the northwest and southeast. Enemy choppers in 15 seconds.
Roger that. 15 seconds.
RPG team moving in from the east.
Roger that. RPG team moving in from the east.
P They're dropping in more troops west of the house. That's a kill.
They must be by the boathouse. Cover the west approach.
We got 240s and RPGs at the dining room window, plus L-86 machine guns.
Roger that. Use them to calm down as they come out of the tree line.
I'm displacing. You're gonna be without sniper support for 30 seconds. Stand by. RPG team moving in from the southwest.
Got it. RPG team moving in from the southwest.
I have eyes on additional hostile forces moving in on your position. They're approaching through the solar panels east of the house.
They're moving in through the solar panels east of the house. Use your claymores if you have them. Plant them around the trail east of the house.
Tango down. Southeast. They just breached the perimeter. That's a kill. I'll try to thin them out before they get too close. Recommend you switch to scope weapons. Over.
Roger that. Everyone cover the field to the southeast. Move!
I got eyes on. Here they come. They're in the field to the southeast.
Loose that.